They also decided to completely flip my skill set for about a year of my life and send me on a deployment to Guantanamo Bay. Definitely not the Hollywood version, I suppose I can say, but I was able to have that experience and also be able to look at what a Guantanamo Bay interrogation looks like, be able to see how it's again, not the Hollywood version, but also come face to face with some of those, some pretty radical individuals who were there at the time.